Here we are, a match is underway. Hardys are brawling in the ring with LAX. If Hardy was a pin. It was almost over already. A huge spinning punch from Hardy. The dropkick takes London and Hernandez down. As Homicide whips Kendrick into the corner and a huge Hanakarana pin by Hardy, but not even a one. Total carnage in the ring. And a low blow from Homicide. Kendrick picks up Jeff Hardy and hits a Samoan drop. Homicide with a kick to the leg, and a huge clothesline taking Hardy down from the corner. Matt Hardy. And Jeff Hardy now showing some strength. Oh! A huge crucifix powerbomb to the outside of the ring. Hernandez now is going out. Oh, and the Age Crusher from the top rope from Homicide. I think it's beaten out of the ring by Matt Hardy. And Hardy now with an elbow drop taking out the referee. Jeff Hardy with a moonsault to the outside. Taking down Hernandez and landed on Kendrick at the same time. Pull London now. Got Jeff Hardy. He's ramming his arm into the turnbuckle. Is Matt Hardy taking a hammer to LAX? Right in the skull, busted the hammer. Wooden shaft of the hammer over Hernandez's skull. Oh, and a twist of fate to Homicide. But he cannot get the pin. A huge back suplex onto Kendrick. And a side effect to Hernandez. Matt Hardy is rolling. And he hits an elbow drop off the top rope. Kendrick goes to swing a chair but gets stopped. And Hardy takes him down. Oh, and a steel chair sending Kendrick to the outside. And now a twist of fate on Hernandez in the ring. If he can get the pin, this should be it. Two. No! Hernandez kicked up. Incredible endurance from Hernandez. Oh, and Jeff Hardy gets thrown into the turnbuckle. Oh, and his skull. Hitting off the steel ring post. And Homicide now of a schoolboy. Oh, and Kendrick just about kicks up. Oh, and Hardy goes with a fist drop. Barely clipping London. Fighting in the ring now. Modified side effect. Jeff Hardy with a leg sweep. And a back body drop on Jeff Hardy. Matt Hardy now taking it to Hernandez once again. And a huge shot. 2x4 and a standing moonsault from Paul London as Brian Kendrick's just raking the face of Homicide and a huge DDT from Matt Hardy. Hardy swings a miss and then gets him with a barbed wire 2x4 and a shot to Paul London and a side effect to Homicide. Matt Hardy is on fire in this matchup as Jeff Hardy keeps trying to go for the pin. Went for the twist of fate, but Kendrick countered. Same time, Matt Hardy's taking out LAX. And Jeff Hardy, Swanton Bomb onto Homicide. And poor London goes for the pin. Poor London trying to steal one, but it's not happening. Oh, and Kendrick takes down Hernandez and the referee. And a missile dropkick on the homicide from Jeff Hardy. It's absolute chaos. Oh, Matt Hardy, the 2x4 takes out homicide and damaged Kendrick in the process, and he gets a twist of fate. And now the side effect. Just took down both members of Lundrick. Now the pin on Paul London. Not even a one. Paul London kicks out. This is a hell of a fight here tonight. Back body drops. Oh, and Jeff Hardy with a shot sledgehammer to the back of the knee of homicide. Misses Hernandez. Oh, and gets him where he's on the floor with a 2x4 right to the back of the head. Kendrick chokes out Jeff Hardy. Oh, then gets a shot. And he's up already. But all the stops in this matchup. And there it is. Side effect on the Kendrick. Oh. Homicide takes down Hardy. Almost as butterfly as well. And Brian Kendrick with a moonsault. Just taking out LAX. Zone. Jeff Hardy with a moonsault. And the Gringo Killer. Hard on the outside. That thin padding. But Matt Hardy breaks up the pin. That would have been it, no doubt. Everyone's flying around. And a twist of fate onto homicide. He throws Kendrick over onto the hammer. And a shot to Hernandez. That sledgehammer, and Hardy with a missile dropkick, taking out homicide. A shot to pull London with the hammer, and a twist of fate onto Kendrick from Jeff Hardy. And Hardy with a cover. What the hell? But Jeff Hardy broke it up. And a wheel kick busting homicide open. No, oh, the huge DDT splitting Hernandez open. There's an impressive Anacruana from Kendrick. Jeff Hardy takes him down and pulls under the shot to the spine. Didn't notice that Matt Hardy had the pin on Hernandez. Match is over. It's one hell of a match. And the Hardy boys proved that they're one of the best tag teams to ever step in the ring. And Jeff Hardy absolute roar in this match. The tag division here in Invitational is very impressive. And here comes Sherman down to the ring. Now I've been told that future shows he is working on a new attire. Yes, new attire on show 3. So he should be coming down to the ring with a new attire soon. Interesting to see what he picks out.